Welcome back to the hands-on programming playlist Building Blocks. This is block 16. Here, we will be working with the array data structure.
Let's look at an array with multiple dimensions. This one will have 3 rows and 2 columns. We use a nested loop. Inner for loop will take the 2 columns.